That's amazing. That's so cool.
When you don't know what you're looking at all, you can start at the beginning of the key. But when you start to learn kind of what the...
I cannot flip it over for you, but...
Probably, nematodes? Do we want to have little segments? Because it could be also,
Wait, Pasha.
Okay, so that means that it is probably a midge larva.
So we can see it moving. Let's see.